22:33, how you ain't hurting me? Either you sleep or you dead. All of your armor is nursery, not for emergency. Why would I aim for the head? He got a bag and he brag now. I gotta check and say less. Don't you know everything lab now? If it ain't put it to rest, what is you talking about? Been been dope on 80. On 20, on 20, no maybes. Wanna talk cool drinks up? Hold up, run around. Yeah, bad news talk up, don't save me. Try play, yeah, play, don't play me. Redells, yeah, clink, no, it's 100,000. Low key on me, I flex. Touch 40, that's cool, what's next? New bro can't link up, what you heard about? Huh. LA 2Bs, that's next up. Keep low round me, that's bestest. Sound round, son, so I gotta sing 100,000 praises. My brother's 100,000 shaking. I can leave 100,000 vacant and still count 100,000 later. Pete the position on that piece. Started to start, it won't bench me. Is you saying? He sent me money through mail and if he said he checked me. Cause I got ends that I can't even talk about. Couple wins that I can't even talk about. Spin a jam to it when I ain't falling. I knew the mans, I'm the one that they want on. Brooklyn from the nine if they asking. Lab on them, got the clip for the fashion. Want no problems, but I been with the action. They was doubting, not a dime I could smack them. I want the active roster. Ain't shit changed.
And coming up next, it's a UFC strawweight division matchup.
You ready? You ready?
Let's go. All right, so round one is underway. It's going to be very interesting to see how this fight plays out. She wanted to test herself against one of the best strikers in this division, but that would not appear to be the path of least resistance.
She believes that her full mixed martial arts game is what's going to allow her to win this fight. It's a close fight, though, because she's never seen anyone with the striking ability of her opponent.
Timing her shots nicely here tonight, DC.
She's doing a great job, but not only being active, she is so accurate. She's on point tonight.
Ooh.
Oh, big punch lands.
Oh, big left. Still unable to find that precise range with the high kick. Andrade's hook shot there looked pretty good, but blocked by the defense. Well-placed kick there by Zhang Weili. Educated jab right there from Zhang Weili. This is a competitive division, but certainly looks like a fighter who could reign for some time.
I mean, China's first UFC champion. And wait.
Oh, she nailed the double leg takedown there. Oh, nice job by her to posture up there. Now we'll see if she can maintain that separation.
She has to recognize that her opponent will start trying to squirrel away now, but look for her big grounded pound.
Oh, pretty good job there posturing up and landing with the ground and pound. She has been very efficient in this situation tonight.
Very efficient and very accurate. Hats off to her.
37 total strikes have landed for Weili Zhang.
Nice use of punch.
Oh, she works the body as well as anybody in this division. Another strike there, and these shots are really going to take their toll as this fight moves on.
head kick.
Oh, she is good with that hook tonight.
Oh, is that a huge strike right there, DC?
That is it. Yeah, that was just a beautiful shot by her there to end the fight. I'm not sure she could have drawn it up any better than it played out here tonight. She lands the seminal blow there midway through the round.